It's greetings from Australia!
Your country!
Your down country!
Under. We're down under down. Right now.
Yeah!
How are you?
Hope you're having a good Sunday. I just wanted to say, like, we love you.
Yes.
And because you know you're like our sister. And for me, you were like the greatest support from when I came home from Australia and worked with you. And since then, you've just been amazing and just giving me encouragement and guidance and all that stuff. So I'm thankful for many years ahead that you will keep do that for me. And
yeah.
Thank you for everything you are to me. You're amazing.
And I want to thank you because you are like a big sister and you give me such good advice all the time. And I know that you are that kind of person that gives me wisdom, and you say the good stuff to me. And I love you so much, and I hope that the little baby, little Bloomy, is growing good, and I'm looking forward to come home and babysit.
Yeah, and don't remember, in Mark chapter 9, verse 23, everything is possible for those who believe.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
So we are excited for your future to come.
And Joseph too.
Yeah.
We love you.
Yeah.
Have a good summer. And peace out.
West Coast.
Peace out, yo.
Be blessed. Hey, Dora.
Hey, Dora.
Hey, Dora.